37 years, 700,000 Chinese workers died somewhere. The exact location of this Terra Cotta army. Working in 1974, just happened to strike the exact location of this Terra Cotta army. Lives and the architects of the structure were to be buried alive within this mausoleum.
You can stand up on this chair. Three, two, one. The president, and this is Reagan, are getting a close-up look at one of the most fascinating, very rich, and some of his wives who were entombed alive. Thousands of life-sized clay soldiers and horses. The ancient site was once a world capital, rivaling Athens and Rome. Now it's part of rural China. And Mr. Reagan and the First Lady got a clue. We did our flight. The president and Mrs. Reagan are getting a close-up look at Athens and Rome. Now it's part of rural China. And Mr. Reagan and the First Lady got a glimpse of peasant life during a lengthy drive here from the airport. Gene Gibbons with the president in Xi'an.
Ask him if he gives him any ideas.
I would hire you. Do you own any property?
No, I don't know. Thank you.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah.